Hello, Jason. Hello, Bob.
Vandy, hello. Hello, guys. We are back. Sorry, I had to leave there for a second because I had to eat something, but we are back. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Hello, everybody. Frankie, what's up, guys? Jason. I call you Jason. Jensen.
My bad.
I've been saying, sorry, I just ate some hot stuff and I'm not even reading. Sorry. Oli, what's up?
Hello, Oli, my old friend. Okay, I think somebody wants to play, but let me put myself on a private party chat. There's certain people I haven't played with before. Oh. No. Oh, it's full. Who is that? Oh, okay, I don't know.
Hi, Jacobite.
My mic is super low. Okay.
Are you sure it's super low, or is it that your volume on your phone is super low?
Let me know if you guys can hear me, guys. My microphone should be fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I think it might be your...
I told that to somebody one time, like, hey, I can't hear you. It wasn't them, it was me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, Oli. I don't know this group. I'm gonna leave that group. Sorry, I don't know them. If you guys wanna play, let me know. I don't know if he wants to play. Oli, come on. You're online. Play with me, brother.
Hello, hello, everybody. Bren, hello. Strange, yeah. Yeah, play with, yeah, for a bit. That'll be fine.
Come on, join me. Join me, guys. If you guys can, join me. Let me update his cards really quick. I'm starting to play a lot with Kylo. What is it? Level 15. Ooh. I'm going to unlock the cards. I'll do that later. Okay. Oli, Hero versus Villain. Pedro, what's up? Pedro Paz, hello. GA, Hero versus Villains, let me know. Is there any preference you guys want to see? I'm going to take this off.
Any preference?
I'm doing good, Pedro, doing good. I had to take a small break just because of... I had to eat something. All right. If anybody else wants to join us, let us know, guys. I won't play Genosis. See, we get Genosis. Okay, great. Okay.
Whatever we want. Okay. Oh, okay, Oli.
Yeah, let's play some like GA. If anybody else wants to join us, more than welcome. I know I accepted the invite for somebody else. I've never played with them before, and just because I've never played, I don't want to have people. Oh, it's okay, Jacob. I know. Maybe next time, brother, you should join us. It's filling up.
But thank you guys for coming back. Be here, Rosie. What's up, Rosie? Hello. Yeah, Ren, I totally understand you. I always get that or Kashyyyk. I'm kind of getting tired of Kashyyyk. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, hello, fanboy. Hello, Rosie. Hello, everybody in the chat. Jacob. And sorry I'm looking at my chat that way. It's because
Streamlabs, man. Yesterday, work perfect. Streamlabs OBS. I had it here in front of me. on the side, I guess it did an update, but on the side I had the chat. It did where you can link your Twitter and send and tell Twitter that you were live. It did all that. It worked perfectly today. Nope. Doesn't want to work. It went live. That's it. So, okay. Whatever. Do da bosa. Hello there. Why is it not doing it? I don't know. Yeah, Ren, right there. Ren Gundu 847. I haven't done indoor NGA in a while and I miss quite a bit of GA maps.
Yeah, and you know what? The issue with doing GA, you have to go like back and forth. You go back and forth. It takes you like 30 minutes. One map, 30 minutes. You will have to play at least like 4 hours or five just to get all the maps. Even more. You know, it's like what the heck?
Maybe you're sickly.
Hello, Mr. Slappy.
Totally love that name.
Slappy, thank you so much. Can I play? Yes, Rogue. We're going to back out after this one. If you don't mind, just be ready. Just be ready, guys. We just started this, so I don't really want to do that to Oli, just because he doesn't have a lot of time to play. So I don't know if Oli's going to back out after this one, but he said, just so that I wouldn't be alone. Oli was like, hey, you know what? I'm wrong. I'll play. So thank you, Oli. But he said he wasn't be here very long, so we'll back out after this one. RIP. Yeah, Wrinkles, let me know if you're my friend. Unless if you're not my friend, send me a PSN. Be on the menu. We're going to back out in about 10 minutes. Once we're done with this map, I can send everybody an invite. I will not send a voice chat, but I will send game invites and RIP. Just be ready, guys.
I just want to make sure Rogue is ready.
Rogue, are you ready? If you put that you're ready in the chat, we'll back out.
Wrinkles the Clown, if you said that you are ready, we'll back out.
Because I've done that where people, it's like they tell me they're ready and they're not ready and we're just waiting.
Ready. Okay. Oh my God. I'm a huge fan.
Yeah. Kylo Ren. Adam Driver did a good job. Hopefully he wins that Oscar for A Marriage Story. And it's on Amazon. So, Netflix. Sorry. If you haven't seen Marriage Story by Adam Driver and Scarlett Johansson, dude, it's a good. Look at this wall.
I'm a fool. All right.
Oli, let's back out, Oli.
Menus.
Let's back out.
Hungry Hearts. Hope Adam Driver wins. Like, most people are going for Joaquin Phoenix, but never know with the Oscar. Yeah, that's true.
Yes, Dan, we're back, guys. Just give me a second. I need to blow my nose really quick. So let me put this really quick. Yeah.
You're back, guys. Thank you so much for coming back. Guess who's back? Back again.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? No. Okay. Rogue. Let me send this guy an invite. He keeps sending me an invite. Is he even here? Yeah, he's sending me a chat invite.
them. Let me just tell them. Yeah, thank you guys for coming back. I told you guys I was going to be back. Let me send him an invite. Well, he's not even online. There you go. I don't know.
Is he? I don't see him. I don't know. I don't see him. So,
hi. Let's do this. Rico, did you want to play? Hello, guys. That's right. Oli.
This Charles, Oli. Dan, welcome back, guys. Stu Sam GA, yes. How can I don't see him that he's on. Hold on, guys. G something Vader. Am I missing his name? Nope. I don't see he's online.
Hello, how are you? How are you guys? Did you guys go check out Mr. Les Charles' video?
That was lit, right? That's a good video. What did you take off the comment section? Were people being mean, Les Charles? Because I was going to leave a comment, well, another comment, and it's like, I couldn't put anything. I was like, what happened? Yay, we got another invite. Good job. Okay. Are those all you, Rogue? I just see people pop in the thing.
We're gonna get like 20 people. Hello, Stevie. What's up, Stevie? Oh, Stevie. Bob. Hello, Bob. Yeah.
You got some explaining to do. Try now. Okay, let me see. All right, Vader, where are you? Oh, let me try again. Mars, powerful. Sea Kongs. Jedi, loyal, love, hold, with you, with you, para, baby, poop. Nope.
No, I don't know. Sorry, guys, just give me a second.
Yeah. Bro, I can't. All right, this is what I'm going to do, guys. I am going to go into the guys.
It's going to be too complicated. Well, I'm just going to tell them. It's too much.
Yeah, that's too many people. All right, I'm just gonna go. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, Vader. I know you guys can see the name. It's just there's too many of us, and
he already had like 3-4 people, and then to invite one, and then for you guys to invite everybody else, and you know, I like to play with a big group, but it's just. It's just going to be too much.
So. I hope that didn't come out as mean. Yeah, too big of a party. Yeah, too big of a group. Well, in the game, there's too many of us. And can somebody find a game? Because I just got a glitch. It's not even showing that I'm searching. Are there some? Oh, I guess.
Yeah, in game, there's too many of us, and it's going to be too complicated just for me to trying to. Send people over there, you know. Hello, Blood Dragoon. See, I said it right this time.
Yeah.
I know, I feel bad because I do like playing with a lot of people, but when it's like that, it just, if it was just me, then I'll just go. And I did go over there, but they were already in the game, and I just didn't want to be waiting for them to finish the game and then brought me in and then, you know, have a live stream going. Geonosis. Okay, we're gonna stay because, yeah, I'm not finding another game. Sorry. Is it too late to say sorry? Sorry, I was checking out. My friend just dropped the video. I'll probably post it at the end of the stream. Do you guys remember me making a film, a Star Wars fan film? I don't know if you guys remember. I was the one behind the camera filming, you know, and they submitted it to a contest. I think we got second place. I know a lot of it had to do because my camera was not 4K. And so when you put effects in the movies, well, when you render several times, the footage loses its quality. And so I know the quality had like an 80s vibe to 90s vibe, mainly because the camera, you know, it shoots in HD 1080p. But I think if it was 4K, it would have looked so much better, and visually it just would have looked more astounding. Well, he does choreograph fighting in his channel. Sorry, I just hit the mic. But he just did an unboxing, a lightsaber unboxing. So I just went in and gave him a like. But I need to go back and watch the video. He's very talented. His name is Mike Starwalker. Was that a... Oh, yeah, Liz Charles, did you... Hello, Richard. What's up, Richard? Liz Charles, you didn't answer my question, bro. Can somebody type that question? Why was the comment section on his video, why was it blocked? I think he's probably lurking in... I don't know if he's lurking in the stream. I'm sure he's reading the chat. So if somebody can type that for me, ask Liz Charles. Why was the notification? And his video. Oh. What's up, Richard? Oh, it shows RS comments enabled on my side. Yeah, Liz Charles, if you, I can screenshot it, and we're not able to comment, so I don't know, is it because your video is set as, maybe like, I don't know, that's weird. I thought maybe you took it down, so I guess not. Somebody else, oh God, no! There you go. Scatterboys. Yep, Richard, you're all about the Battlefront. Yeah, we're all about that Battlefront life. Did we take it over? Oh. Rogue is doing really good. Let's go, boys. It's Tuck and Bro, Grandpa's. There's a lot of grandmas in this world. Let's tuck and roll for all the grandmas in the world. I think it went like pigeonhole right here, and that's what they got us. Nope. Nope. Nice.
Oh, you love the game, Richard.
Yeah, I still enjoy this game, honestly. Just,
you know what? I thought I was playing co-op for just a moment.
Nope. Yeah, I still enjoy this game. I know it's really, really broken, but you know, it's just what it is. Hello? Oh, okay. I see you got the little knife. He got me good. He got me good. I haven't played with this guy. We're not gonna win this. They're like so holding down the fort down there. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Oh, okay. I don't know how. I forgot how to play with this character. Okay, so I'll go in there. I'll go hold it. Ah, ha, ha. I got it. I got it. Oh, but I mean, it's a good video though, Les Charles. I'm not sure why it's, maybe because of the what you're talking about in the video. Not sure. All right, let's see. We got it. Maybe I should have just lost so we could have just finished. You know, now we didn't even put up a fight. Just be like, it's a loss. Let's move on. Oh, duck and roll. We're running. They see me. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can hear it in the background. So my son, we bought my son some roller skates. Maybe it was for his birthday last year. I think it was for his birthday last year. And so we 2 years ago, we've been taking him roller skating. Like indoor, like roller skating and stuff. And he really enjoys it. And right now that he's been sick for like since like, my husband noticed he got sick Thursday. I didn't notice, honestly, he got sick till like yesterday night. And so he's been wearing his roller skates in the house because we have like the hardwood floors. So we've been telling him, hey, you know, just you gotta hang on to everything. You gotta be careful because he's sick, you know. Just be careful. You can really hurt yourself. Because I had a friend who did like indoor roller skating, and she really like twisted her knee. Like she broke the bone, like her knee. It was like bad. Like she ended up in the hospital, like had surgery, like knee surgery. It was like, that's how bad she hurt herself roller skating. And I don't think it was for her birthday. It was like somebody's birthday. They went roller skating. Well, anyway, right? Anywho, like we say. Oh, I did. Did I kill him? Oh, no, I thought I did. Ooh. So I know that you can really hurt yourself if you're not careful. So I'm making lunch for us right before I was about to stream. And this kid is roller skating. The living room and the kitchen are attached together. Well, he tried to hang on to the chair because he was about to fall. The chair fell on top of him with the roller skates and everything. Like, he smacked himself with the chair. Because, you know, like, as your momentum, as you're falling back, well, he's trying to hang on to something. So he hung to the they already got me. Yeah, they got me. So he tried to hang on to the chair because he's falling back. As he's falling back, he brings the chair with him. And he, like, totally smacked himself with the chair. And, you know, he's autistic and, like, but just the way he uses his words sometimes, like, it's weird.
And he's like, mommy, like, I don't like skates anymore. I don't like them anymore. He wanted me to take the skates. And he started kicking the skates. And then he started to cry. But, like, the side of his face, like, poor kid. Like, he got dinged up by the skates really bad. Well, all this to say, my story has a point. I just heard him in the background wearing the darn skates. I can hear him right outside. I think he put the skates back on. Oh, yeah, he got me. Freaking pal. Yep, that's kids for you, right? They get banged up and then they come back right on. All right, let's see. Let's go, let's go. Oh, come on, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey, Kermis. I missed your stream. I fell asleep early. I fell asleep early and I missed your stream and I was mad. Guys, it was funny because I really wish I was trying to fall asleep and I was like, dang it. Where's Kermis when I need him? I really want to go to sleep. You know, like to hear your voice so I can knock out. And it was like 9:30. So I actually listened to like a couple of your streams. But then I turned it off when I was really sleepy, like when I was about to knock out. And I was like, yeah, I'm going to turn it off because I don't want my husband to be like, oh, what are you listening to? Like, what are you doing? So anyway. Like, I miss Kermis. But hopefully you had a great stream, Kermis. Let's go. Oh. Hello, Swag. Swaggy in the house. How's it going, Swag? Holy God. Oh, man. I hate this map because you can't see anything. Yep, that's technically what I'm doing. I'm just using your streams to go to sleep. Yeah, it's like, hey, I need some Kermy gentle voice. I just pop your stream so I can knock out. You know, it's like babies when they have that lullaby. That that goes over their head, their crib. I forgot the name of it. And they have like a lullaby thing. Yep. I need the soothe noises of Kermis. I think last time I was tired, you were in Anto's stream. And I think you were there like after I streamed with Mr. Pixel. I think you went to Anto's. And I was still talking to Max on PlayStation, but I think you logged on. I think Tammy was telling you to read a story. And so I don't think you did. Otherwise, I would have gone back and listened to it so I can go to sleep. But that happened to me. I think his friend, one of Anto's friend, like he has also like a soothing voice. And we were streaming or we were playing. And you know, this chair, you can lean back, like all the way back. And I was really, really tired. Well, he read me a story about ducks. I knocked out on the chair. And I don't know, like, I guess because he stopped reading that I realized that I was sleeping on the chair, that I got up. I don't know how I got up. And I don't know how I turned off everything. I don't remember much. I remember laying in the bed. And my husband, he said that he came in and he saw me laying on the bed with my clothes on, like fully, like shoes, jeans, like everything, like fully clothed. I laid on the bed and he thought I was angry because I was like mumbling something. And he thought that like Anto was mean, or like probably Anto was like being mean in the stream, or the guys were being mean to me in the stream. Because he said that I didn't move. Like, I guess he must have taken my shoes off. I don't even know. When I woke up in the morning, I woke up like with my clothes on and I was like, what,
like, where am I? And so he asked me, he's like, hey, did you get into a fight with the boys? I'm like, no, why? It's like, because you look like, you were like mad and you slept with your clothes on. It's like, I didn't want to bother you. I was like, okay. But anyway, I know that was a long story, but a big goal. Yeah. I was like, oh. So, and then when I walked in the morning, like I saw my chair was like all the way leaned back. I guess I didn't even put it back up. And I showed it to Anto. Like I took a picture and I said it to Anto, like, hey, Anto, look. Oh, like I literally fell asleep, like leaned back, and I just kind of got up. Oh, I know why. I was sick that day, and I took some NyQuil as I was streaming, and my words were like slurring. I was slurring my words, and Anto was like, "Bro, are you okay?" And I guess I remember that part. But yeah, he said, "Oh, now we know," because he was making fun of me. He's like, "Oh, now we know how Ro would sound like if she was drunk." Because, you know, I had taken some NyQuil, some medicine. Anyway.
Hello, swaggies.
Okay, all I saw was Jacob might say, what about the pole dancing?
I totally missed the chat.
I totally miss what you guys are saying in the chat. Some Kermie's pole dancing, is that... I could just picture like Kermit the Frog. That's it. That's all I'm picturing. Did we win? Yep.
GG. Yeah, thank you guys for the love and support you're showing everybody in the chat. Thank you guys.
Yeah, that was a long story. Long story. Cool story, bro. I know that's what my husband would have said. Cool story, bro.
GG, guys. I think Nightbot is broken.
I installed and reinstalled him again several times, and I don't think it's working. So, yeah. Nightbot is totally broken.
GG, guys. Thank you so much for being here. GG.
Like Mr. Jeff would say.
GG. Yeah, of course. Oh, okay. So, this is...
A little bit side cash never hurt.
Oh, that's funny.
Hey, a boy's gotta do what a boy's gotta do. You gotta make that money. You know what I'm saying? No swag. I have not finished Jedi Fallen Order. I think I'm in episode 5. Honestly, I think I was in... I don't even know where it was. I landed in Kashyyyk. Let's just put it that way. I don't know what's after Kashyyyk. I haven't gone back to Dathomir. Because I think I needed to have force push, but it took me, after that, it took me to Kashyyyk. So I just landed in Kashyyyk and I stopped there. So, and I'm only going to do it once a week if people really want to help me out and stuff. Because I wasn't going to stream the storyline, but I moved the setting to easy and now I like it better that way because I'm terrible with those type of games. So, yeah. So, I will get there. I mean, I already know the ending. I spoiled it for myself. Not because I wanted to. It's because I went into... I was trying to stay away from streams. And then I went to Tommy Juice's stream. And I caught the ending by mistake. And I was like, oh, okay. Like, literally the ending. Like, he's sitting there with the object. And there, he destroys whatever. Yeah. So I was like, okay, so I guess that happened.
Yeah. Nice. Is that your friend? Cool. GG, we'll see you, Kirby's.
Yes, enjoy. Keep on trucking, my friend. How do the truckers do the, when you do this, they do the horn. Keep on trucking. We'll see you.
Yeah,
swag. I still have a long way to go, but I don't mind because I'm taking my sweet time. I'm just enjoying the game. I mean, I haven't played it, and people don't mind coming into my stream and helping me, you know, pass the game because that's what I'm calling it. Help me pass the game edition. So people enjoy telling me like, hey, go here or go here. So I don't mind it, you know. But once you know the ending, it's more like you're just playing it so you can experience the experience. Ooh, let's go, boy. I knew it. I knew there was going to be somebody there. Oh, they're going to take the other. Merry Christmas, folks. Oh. Later, Kirby's. Man, I really hate this. They're all gonna go over there, and you know they're gonna go through the other side. I don't know what it is. I really like the color. But this is the terrible color for this map. Oh, wow. You know they're all gonna come through there. Ooh, wee. Oh, no, 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 don't leave it. Don't leave it, because they're gonna, some of them are gonna. Warning shots! Warning shots! Come on, come on. Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're coming. All of them are coming. Sheesh. Ha! Look. Never mind.
Broken game.
Yes! Yes, Sultan. I got freaking Genosis again. Hey, do you want to play, Sultan? Let me know if you want to play. Yes, I got. No, I'm not gonna get this one. Screw it. I told you, I hate this game. I mean, this map, it's so long. Oh, God. We gotta keep on moving. Wait, why did it spawn me all the way back here? Holy cow.
Whoa.
Hey, Rogue. Oh, you crashed. I was about to say, kicked you out. Can I back up?
Yeah, let me back out just for you. Oli, can we back out? I really don't like this map anyway, but if we get this map, we're canceling it.
Oh, wait, Oli has a, who's that? Is that Oli? Wait, we gotta have to wait, because he probably, no, wait, no menus. He has a hero, and I'm sure he's going for a kill streak, so
let me wait.
Yeah, just wait, just because I just saw he got a hero.
Let me put it. No menus.
Oh, he just left. Okay. Rip.
Sorry. I think he just left. That's all right. It's all right.
Yeah, backing up. Okay, that's fine. No, that's fine. We'll back up. I just thought you had a hero. I'm sorry. I don't know if you already were going for a kill streak.
I backed up.
I hear my son with those skates. Watch. He's going to bust his face once. Anybody else wants to join us? The power of the dark side. Oh, okay. Your friend is right there. Awesome. The power of the dark side, guys. Hey, maybe Monzi will want to join us. What do you think, Oli? Join me, Monzi. Join me, brother.
Oh, Hello, Darth Witchy. No, I'm serious.
Oh, there you go, Bozy. All right. No backing out this time. Anybody else? Because this is it. Anybody else? Forever hold your peace. Anyone else?
Give you 15 seconds for the report. Anyone? Anyone else? All right, Darth Witchy, get over here. What's your PSN? That's right. Anybody else, guys?
No, Swag, Darth Witchy, it's Richie, not Richer. That's somebody different. But I'm sure he uses the power of the dark side.
Oh, no, this is
PlayStation 4.
No, this is PlayStation 4, guy. PlayStation 4. Oh, yes, I'm over. Okay.
Cool.
Oh.
Okay. No. All right. Let's go. Do you guys want a party chat? I'm only going to send very... let me see. Wait.
Did Petra want to play? I thought I just... Oh, if you guys are playing, then that's fine.
All right, now it's a party. Let's do this. I don't know if he wanted to join us. Okay. I'll wait 10 seconds.
I'll wait, PJs. Oh, yeah, where's DJ?
Where's Mr. D? One of us is not streaming. I'm sure Swag is going to be there streaming. So, yeah, go check him out, guys. Go check out Swaggy. Swag. Thank you. Sorry, I tend to touch this. So. Yeah, go check him out.
Bye, Swag. Bye.
Oh, no, wait. I forgot to do this, right? Sorry. I got sidetracked here. Oli. I can't find him. I can't find Monty.
Bye. We'll see you.
I don't have, he doesn't show that he's live. I don't know. Alright, we have like 10 seconds. So disappointed with Streamlabs. What the heck? It's like it was working so well yesterday. I was so excited. Nope. Oh, wow. There you go. Oli, you have a really bad buzz. Or maybe he's putting in the headphone.
Hello.
Oli, you have a really bad buzz. Can you hear me?
No, Lee.
Rip.
All right, I think Goldie's trying to figure out the headphone situation here.
Yeah. Bop, bop, bop.
Can you hear me, Oli?
No, he can't hear me. Oh, that sucks.
Hello, boys. Let's go. Let's go.
I don't know if you guys.
Yeah, I can't hear you either, Oli. Okay, let me.
Oh, I know why. The junkyard
is fully secure. Squads proceed to the cantina. Expect heavy fire. I know why. Because my dummy self didn't connect it. There you go. That's all right. Oh, come on. This jump, bro.
Yeah.
Check it out, Oli, but you had a like a buzz on your. Yeah.
Big rip from your row.
Yeah, can you hear me?
I can now, yeah.
Yeah, there's a buzz though coming out of the headphones.
Hang on, then I'll change my headphones.
Okay. Big old rip. It's so difficult because you have like this and you have this and you have to be aware of two microphones. There you go. Are those the new ones? Better. Are those the new ones or the old ones?
These are the old ones. Is that better?
Yeah.
And then I'll just turn you stream down.
Yeah.
Yeah. I sat on these headphones a while back and I kind of broke them at the top, so I've got kind of electrical tape holding them together. So I bought some new ones, but I can't seem to get them set up right.
Mm.
So I'll just change back to these.
Yeah. My headphones are. A little bit more expensive. I don't know what type of headphones you guys use in the chat.
These are just cheap ones, really.
Mm.
Wow, cool.
Yeah, but I have to be aware of, like, that I have two microphones, literally. It's kind of. Like, if I want to stream two mics. Oh, man, this Ray and Luke are savaging.
Yeah, they just both come from.
Golly, look at that. He got me. Yeah, we're not gonna get this one, but it's alright. Do you want to buy Monsi or?
Yeah, I can do. Is it a private party? Or he's online. He was appearing offline before when you couldn't find him.
Oh.
So I told him to get back online.
Okay. Because I couldn't find him at all. Unless if you want to invite him, and then I'll.
I can do. I can suggest him.
Yeah. Oh, I got him.
You got it.
Got him. I played with Jeff earlier for like a game.
Oh, did you? Oh,
yeah. His stream was pretty cool. I've never really played Xbox with other people. I think one on ones.
Yeah. I think I might have just missed him because I had to go about 15 minutes before the stream finished.
Mm.
So, hello, Monzi.
Hello.
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 We gotta figure it out. DG, sorry we couldn't win. Sorry I was distracted here. Trying to figure out why I couldn't hear Oli, and then I figure out my microphone wasn't plugged in. It's like, great. Okay.
Tony, what's up, Tony?
Hello, my friend. How's it going? Thank you for stopping by, Tony. Hopefully you have a wonderful Sunday. Well, it's already Sunday in the evening for me. Sunday night for you guys already?
Yeah, it's 20 past nine.
Yeah, It's late. So I was trying to stream through Streamlabs and it totally disappointed me today. Yesterday I had a, was great. Yesterday everything was working. Today. Yeah.
Well, I saw you stream earlier. It said you were streaming Fallen Order.
Yeah.
In the title.
I know. You see, that's how messed up this thing was.
All right.
I was like, okay, great. Thanks. Thanks a lot, bro.
So have you been getting on with Fallen Order?
Yeah. Bye, then. We'll see you. Yes. I'm still streaming Fallen Order. I'm going to stream every weekend. I need to finish that name. Hello, Crazy. What's up, Crazy Pickle? Oh, you're taking a break? That's good. So, yeah, I took a break last time, too. It's like a week or so. It takes a toll on you to, you know, stream every day.
But I
hear my son in the background skating away. You heard my story, right? Like he smacked himself.
He said he wearing doing his roller skates around the house one day.
Yeah, he's like, I don't like the skates no more, mommy. I don't like the skates. Oh. And so I took them off, and I, you know, like because he smacked himself with the chair came down with him. Smacked him in the face, and it's a heavy chair too. It's like a wooden chair. He's like, I don't like this kid no more, mommy. I was like, okay, fine. And no, right now I can hear him skating away in the background. I was like, I thought you don't want him anymore.
Kids,
they forget easily, man.
So is he feeling better now, then?
I think so. Tomorrow we have a holiday, Martin Luther King Day in America. So he's off. So if he doesn't feel well tomorrow, I mean, the good thing he's still going to have Monday to recover still. And we'll see how he does on Tuesday. So we'll see. Hello there. Hello, what's up, Jacob?
Hello, Jamie.
Oh, snap.
Are you doing some video editing, Tony? Yeah, I like seeing highlights. I was watching Jeff's highlights for, he was HBV with the boys, I think. I like his thumbnail.
Aaron's stream yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, his thumbnail was great. Next small one.
Yeah.
So funny. He cheesy little grin.
He's funny. He's gonna come after me, but it's alright.
Language, Monzi.
My bad.
No, I'm sorry, don't worry.
Is your voice on the stream, Monzi, by the way?
I'm not too sure. Probably is.
Oh, it's okay. Can you guys hear? If you guys can hear two awesome voices, they're not me.
I think I've got it turned off, but.
Oh, really, Tony? That's fine. Oh, come on. There you go. Let's go.
We can get
They're in there. Oh, there goes Palpatine. I hate.
I mean, I'll take a 5 foot.
I'm shooting this AT-AT. Oh, I didn't see Palpatine behind me. Dang it. Quick review. Every time I see you play this game, makes me want to play it.
Nah, well, do it. Tony, maybe you should just play this like on. Are you allowed to stream on Facebook and YouTube, or you, since you're on Facebook, you only exclusively have to stream on Facebook? Like, how does that work? Because maybe you can just play it here or stream it here. I'm not sure. Because I think I heard if you're on Twitch, you could only be on Twitch. I don't know if that's true or not. I've seen people, they do both. Maybe somebody wants to break that myth for me.
Oh, snap.
I'm not sure about that.
Yeah. I heard. I'm not sure. Might be wrong. Cause I see a lot of people do both on them.
Please.
Okay, you're not partners, so you can do whatever you want. Okay, cool. Only if you're partner. Hello, console fix in the house. Yeah, like I don't know how that works. Oh, go. Careful. Get it, boys. Oh my god. Palpatine. Oh. Rip. Yeah, he's already in there.
Shit. Man.
Really? How many followers do you need to make partner with Facebook? You need a certain amount of followers or view hours, or how does that work? Yeah, I'm not gonna go one-on-one with that AT-ST, because I'm not gonna win.
Yeah. Panic for that
error. Oh, no. Rip.
Turret.
Yeah. Aw, oh, man, I missed it. Dang it. I'm stuck between that guy's butt and the ship. Thanks. Nice. I'm gonna die because I got stuck. It's a grind of it. Yeah, that's right. I'm already have the minimum amount followers. Oh, okay, Tony. Okay, that makes sense. So it's kind of like YouTube. Well, that's, but I think yours is more hours than YouTube. YouTube is only 4,000. You need 4,500. Still a lot. Yeah, it's a grind everywhere you go. That's why I thought about going to Facebook, but I honestly, because I do a lot on YouTube, I just didn't want to make the change.
Am I the only one getting the lag, or is it?
Nah, I'm getting lag as well, man.
It's because someone, your servers.
Probably is that.
Yeah.
I've noticed quite a lot of this lag in this game lately as well.
You know when? Oh, here comes Palpatine. Trying to be. You know when Palps.
Oh, Palps been dead. Oh,
rip, they got me. It's low. What's low? You can't hear me? Turn up the volume. I shouldn't be low.
I was talking to myself right now. I don't know. Check again. Can you guys hear me in the... I don't know if you guys...
I can hear you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I'm on a different microphone.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Oh, rip.
If you're having problems, Ro, we can leave the party if you want. And just go off the stream.
He said I was slow, but I... Yeah, let's try. I'm doing good. I can hear you, but I can't hear the game either.
Oh,
yeah, the game is always going to be low. Sorry. I never put the game high. The game is always going to be low. Because then it's like you can hear like shooting, like it's too loud. Yeah, can you hear me better? Yeah, good. GG, boys.
GG's.
Let's go. Somebody left her. Oh, I don't know. So
I had Ray for Ray for a bit there and got a nice one kill streak.
Thank you, Killer. I'll open it here. Oh, yeah, that is beautiful, bro. He just sent me a message. Let me see if I can start. I don't know if you guys... I think you guys can see it, because... Oh, yeah, you guys can see. Nice. It looks better on my phone, but nice. Wish you got an evil art too. That's beautiful. Seavok, yes. I think we're gonna have to back out for Seavok, guys.
Okay. Back out. Back now.
Back it up.
Are we?
Yeah.
He's probably going to be the only one, the last one we pick up. Bye, Tony. Yes, thank you, guys. Go check out Tony Turbo on Facebook. I'm sure a lot of you guys use Facebook. Not YouTube. No, I'm just kidding. If you guys are on Facebook, go check him out. He does have a Facebook channel, gaming. So he's one of the few, one of the bravest to go over there. We're just waiting. Ro, can you tell your friends to back out? Ro, menus. Bye, Tony. Yeah, there you go. Awesome. That's it, right? We're nobody else? All right. He's the last one we're picking up. Woo, woo. Oh, no problem, Tony. We'll see you soon, brother. We'll see you soon. All right, awesome. Hoth. Oh, I like Hoth. I like the last stage of Hoth. I don't like the beginning stage. It's just a pain in the butt. The end is not too bad. Peace out, Tony. Peace. Oh, I'll pop in here. There you go. Oh, we need one more.
Did you just say you like Hoth?
Hoth?
Oh my days.
I don't like the beginning stage. I like when we're already in there. Like the close quarters, that's really good. But I don't like the beginning is it's not as bad as Genosis. Genosis is just bad all the way around. Like wherever you look at it, it's just terrible map. But
Genosis is long as well.
Yeah. But Hoth, I'll take it over Genosis. Anytime. The beginning stage is a pain. I think Crate could have been like that, but the only thing that redeems Crate is those maces. Because you can be in there with a couple people and, yeah, and shoot them out. So.
See, I don't mind Crate, but a lot of the people I play with don't like Crate.
Oh, I like Crate.
I like the first phase, really.
I don't mind Crate.
What the heck? Jump! I got stuck jumping. What the heck?
My player's having some sort of spasm.
Yeah! That's how it's shaking, like, just twerking. Well, not twerking, but Harlem shake a little bit, like, just shaking his shoulders. What's wrong with you? Trying to give you some cover here, guys. Oh, there goes my son. Hey, baby. Are you going to work on our stuff? Pick it up, pick it up. I'm trying to help you. Nope. Somebody pick it up. There you go. Oh my God. Harlem checked it. Nope. I don't want to die. Oh, behind me. Oh, good, good. I'm gonna die. Good. Oh. Let's go. Oh, rip. They got me. Hi, Council Fix. Hello, guys. Let's go below 50. I don't know what that means.
50 degrees?
How are you guys liking this reinforcement event?
I haven't played much this weekend.
Oh, really?
The cheaper one. No. I mean, I was going to get on yesterday, but I ended up just watching Aaron's stream and then I went on Deep Gen stream. And then I thought, well, I need to get up to watch Cam's stream.
Yeah.
So I thought I'd go to bed early. And I actually set my alarm to wake up early to watch Cam. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because Kermit's like, it's like 1:30 in the morning for me when he got out. So it's like, man.
It was 7:30 a.m.
Well, I'm kind of Scottish. It's 3 days following.
But I've never actually caught one of Kermit's streams before.
Really? So how do you like it?
No, it was good. It was really good. I enjoyed
it. Oh, yeah, he's really good.
Yeah. Nice guy, Kermit.
When you guys watch me, it's more like, oh, it's bro, let's go see her. But when you guys watch like Kerms or, you know, like Tom, they're awesome. Oh, really, Les Charles? Oh, yeah, because it was Les Charles, I forgot who else, and Jeff in his stream, we play Hero versus Villains on Xbox. But I told Les Charles that I need to play more Xbox on my channel, like actually announce it, because there's very few people. Look, I can't even jump. You guys saw that, right? Like that actually has, you know, they do have Xbox, but everybody is on PlayStation.
Well, I think Jeff started alternating, hasn't he? He's just like, mm-hmm, just one PlayStation stream and then one Xbox stream.
Yeah. Look. There you go. So I might have to do the same where I might just announce like one weekend, you know, this and one weekend. Oh, rip. I think I was reading the same thing Les Charles, but Makaba. Nope. Dang. This Wookiee, for being a tall Wookiee, when I try to jump, looks like he has little legs.
There's an ATST right in the...
Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it.
That is shooting at me.
I'm shooting him. My goodness.
We have actually got killed.
Whoa. Somebody in the internet is shooting at us. What up? Oh, there's a thing right here. Oh my gosh. Stupid orbital strikes. My goodness.
Yeah, I keep getting hit by that little...
Man. Hello, everybody in the chat. Hello.
Okay. Yeah, there's that chicken walk as well.
Are you Leia?
Yeah.
Okay. Master Jedi. They should give Leia a skin.
Yeah, there's a few people that need some skins. Well, Leia's got a few skins already, hasn't she?
Yeah, but like the episode 9 skins or the new trilogy skins.
Just gone past it. Fire it. Reaver's coming in.
Wait, what? It didn't shoot. Oh, because they moved the points. That sucks. That happened to me several times. Where it's like I shoot it, it's like, no. It's like you shot it. Just.
I've fired it before and hit the snow. hit like a hill or something in front of me.
Yeah.
Oh, who's this? Oh,
it's like a Grievous. Right. Freaking Grievous.
Yeah, I'm not behind you.
Oh my gosh! Oh god, I walked into that one.
He's just got a bozy one. Yes.
Oh, come on. How much are they gonna get? 50 tickets? Oh, 100, nice.
Did Han just shoot his girlfriend then, Monty?
Oh, don't crouch, Charlie, I thought you.
That's not me, mate.
Hey. I'm going to shot by one.
Ooh, let's go. Hey,
why is everybody shooting Monty?
I don't know.
You would think he will blend with the white. Nope. shooting him! I mean, Leia.
No, don't crouch, bud. Don't crouch. No, stand up. No, who's on here? Why am I getting shot out?
Oh, boop.
Can we actually focus on the map, please?
You think Leia blends with the snow, but no. Oh, there's two ATSCs right outside of the door. On the other side.
Bring the swords from left. Yeah, I've got. No, you. Hey, no.
Like, how is he shooting at me when I'm behind, hiding behind something? Come on.
Oh no.
Kylo got in there. I just saw your comment. Like, can people stop shooting the back of my head? Thanks. Aww. Nah, they're already in there. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Nah, we lost this one.
Oh wow.
What's wrong to do? Oh, rip.
Oh, right, it should be.
Who's Luke? Oh, Rogue is Luke. I'll stay on this one. No, you guys.
Are you on the middle? You in the middle?
I'm in the middle, but you guys. Well, it doesn't matter.
I'll go to the other one then. I'll go to the other one.
Yeah. We should spread out, because. Great kid.
Don't get cocky. It was who kept the words you saying. I don't know who it was now. I think it was Carl.
Monzo?
You know when we were playing the other game? And someone just kept saying Hans emote.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's quite funny when you spam the emote sometimes. Like, can be really annoying though. Like Aiden's Avenge Our Emperor.
Oh, Anto loves doing that.
Yeah, quite like
it. Avenger. Oh, come on.
Oh, ditch, man.
Oh, yeah, they got it.
Oh, hell. Stop the only person here. Ooh.
Well. Avenger Emperor.
How you got that custom?
Get it, come on. Good job, boys.
The downfall now coming to the right.
Yeah, focus this guy. Oh, you're not with I'm telling the guy that is not Mike with us. I was gonna tell him, be careful, because boss is right there. Let's go. Woo! It's good. You guys call them tickets? Like whatever's left over on top?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
I heard Tommy say the same thing.
Yeah, I call them. So what do you call them?
Enemies. We have 34.
It's all the same thing.
We already have 34 enemies left.
Oh, what? How are you not dead? Oh, God, no.
Oh, here comes Vader. Here comes Vader. Careful. Get out.
Oh, man.
One of them. That's okay. Just anybody come back here. They have 22 enemies left. There you go.
Oh, I'm going for this move.
Ooh. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. No, I'm just saying ooh.
salmon?
I might as well go to the Wookiee since it's so cheap.
Oh. Oh, I love you, Anakin, mate. You're very enough.
I love you. Man. I know.
What's your language, Monzi?
Sorry, it's Anakin. I want to show you Kylo and Wolf.
Just be like, I love you too, Anakin.
Oh, shit. Why not? Just help out. Ah.
GG. Ooh, hoo, hoo. GG. That's the way we do it. That was good. I wish I can do the... Okay.
No, what? Okay. I went to Wookiee and it's come out as Willy. Okay.
I wish I can do the Wookiee, No, the Tusken. The call. I can't do it. Yeah, nice work. That was good, Rylus Charles. We did it. We did it. Great teamwork. Even though they took one, we got it.
Well, back then.
Yeah. Oh, is that what it was? You had a Wookiee. I thought you were Leia.
Yeah, no, I was Leia, but I had a Wookiee, Han, and a Trooper Shroom.
You're like, what the heck?
Yeah,
I'm with you guys. Oh, that's funny.
I can't turn around and see everyone's a blast at me. I was like, ah. But,
oh, okay. I'll tuck it down. Okay. That's funny. I think Ollie's gonna get kicked out of. No, Ollie, come back. Ollie, come back. I don't know why my Streamlabs crashed. Stupid Streamlabs. I wonder if I have to reinstall it. I don't know. That's how I'm streaming. Because I didn't want to buy a PlayStation camera. That was like $60. But I already have all the stuff that I need to stream.
Aww.
What happened?
I forgot shoes, officer.
Oh.
Ah, well.
Wow.
Right, I'm back.
Oh, good. I thought it was going to kick you out.
Yeah, just got there in time, I think.
Okay.
I mean, you literally nearly just hear me failing, but I am.
He was failing?
No, I didn't choose an officer.
Oh, alright. Never mind, mate. I'm sure you'll get a hero soon enough.
It's got sad.
Wow.
Someone's not seeing this.
Oh, rip.
Oh.
I got shot in the back. No.
How are we? Oh, hello.
Oh, hello there. Oh, I lagged crazy. Crazy lag. Oh, tuck and bro. Good job. Tuck and roll. Oh, rip. Hold on, guys.
Tuck and roll.
I have to blow my nose out. I don't want to put that in the on stream. So, okay, I'm back. Tuck and roll.
No, we're getting absolutely sausage.
Yep.
No. Oh, I did kill somebody. Okay.
think once we get in there, we're gonna do okay. Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe. Scaring off the baddies. I think if this reinforcer, the one with the horns, if she had a bomb, like some sort of bomb, it would be good.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
What has she got? Is it like, it's like a charge thing she has, isn't it? Like a...
Yeah, but I don't like it. You have to be very, very close combat. Oh, I'm getting shot at like crazy. Oh God. Oh, she doesn't have health or a bomb. So, sorry, guys.
Well, Anakin's probably
going to have an itch on my shoulder. There you go.
Oh, I think it's two headshots, man.
Oh, man. Nice. Una Leo Blabber. I think everybody went over there. Oh, going back. Oh man. Hello, Francis. What's up, Francis? How's it going, my friend?
Oh, snap.
There was a lot of them there. No, not
me. Oh, you scare me, Luke.
Oh, my aiming.
But did he really train you? Luke said that he was trained by Anakin. I mean, Obi-Wan and Yoda, but did they really? I mean, I know Yoda trained them, but
yeah,
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan was more like a mentor, wasn't he? Kind of thing.
He was more like your psychologist, bro. Not. He didn't really. Oh, behind you guys, behind your back.
No.
Oh, sugar. I like how the aliens talk in their alien language.
Yeah.
Oh, they have lines?
I don't understand them though, but yeah, it's good.
Yeah. We're kicking some butt, Francis. Yeah, we are.
Well, that Kylo's almost dead.
Oh, you know what? Can I get this one? Oh, I missed it because I wasn't decisive. Dang it.
Anakin,
no!
Oh. Help me. How would we get
up? Should Anakin have left the Jedi Order and just been happy with Padme?
Yes. Maybe.
Not that...
It wouldn't have made much of a story, though, would it, really?
No, I know, but...
Yeah, I know what you're saying, though, yeah.
I think so.
Yeah, I think so as well, to be honest.
No.
Well, he wouldn't have turned into Darth Vader if he had, I don't think, would he?
Yeah.
Wouldn't have been manipulated as much.
I can't wait for the Clone Wars series to be back.
Yes, three more weeks, boys!
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
I'm going to try and get back into that because I've only seen a few episodes of the Clone Wars.
No, there's a way to watch it, Oli. Don't watch it just like that because they're...
Right.
The episodes are so... like, they jump around. There's arcs. Like, every three episodes is a story. But what they did with the Clone Wars is, like, in season one, they started, like, two episodes. They'll show you two episodes in season one, and then the last episode of that arc is in season three. So when you watch it, you're like, what the heck?
I'll try to send you, if I can find it through PlayStation, the way to watch it. There's a way to actually watch it.
Okay.
So,
I mean, I've got the first two series on DVD.
GG.
Yeah, and I started watching, I think I watched about 3 or 4 episodes, but I don't know if it was just bad timing when I watched it. I just couldn't really get into it. I might try watching it again.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a way, there are arcs, there's a way to watch it, and then GG, get wrecked now. Yeah, get wrecked, guys. Yeah, there's a way to watch it, so I'll try to send it to you. And they'll leave out, like, some episodes are just, like, filler episodes that really have nothing to do with the stories, like, if you just want to watch it. So maybe you want to kind of go back to those episodes, because those, what I'm going to send you, they're arcs. That like every 3 or every 4 episodes, it's its own storyline, so it leaves out some episodes that just have nothing to do. It doesn't move the story forward. You're not gonna miss anything if you don't. But there are some good arcs in there, some characters that you're like, oh yeah.
I remember watching the kind of film on the first episode with the baby Jabba. With Jabba's baby or something.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And my friend said that wasn't really the best thing about that series at all. I think that's what I kind of like. Well, this isn't really that good for me. But he said it does get a lot better. He says season 4 was his favorite season.
Yeah.
Is that the one with Darth, when Darth Maul comes back or something?
There are some with Darth Maul. This, like Darth Maul has several arcs, like several little stories. So. Yeah, but how Clone Wars is just laid out, I don't know why they did it like that. I think it's stupid. They should have just followed, kind of like The Mandalorian follows. It's all 8 episodes, but, you know, it's moving the story forward every episode you watch it. I wish you would have done it like that. Versus Clone Wars, it's like, you don't know what the heck is happening sometimes.
How many episodes are in the season of The Clone Wars?
I have no idea. There's I know there's... Yeah, there's a lot.
Compared to, I mean, The Mandalorian had 8 episodes.
No. There's more. At least.
The Mandalorian?
No. The Clone Wars. Yeah, there's at least 15 per season. But I'll send you how to watch it so that you can. Maybe. Because I know, like, there's an arc or there's a storyline with Anakin that you kind of see it in Rebels. Or you have to have known that story for you to enjoy Star Wars Rebels, or like the last season of Star Wars Rebels. So it just makes it so much better, you know, to, once you know what's happening, I think it's better. Hopefully it helps you watch the episodes and enjoy the episodes more. Once you watch them the way, I'm gonna send you the way to watch them. Now holy moly. I didn't come up with that list. I think somebody online did. So I'm just sharing what I found online, per se. Hello, Fighter Ninja. Hello, Jeff.
Hello,
thank you so much. Managed to fall asleep. Oh, going to bed. Thank you so much, Jeff. Thank you. Sorry, guys. Francis, thank you. TCS, thank you guys for being here. Jeff, thank you for the gameplay earlier.
The best bit about the...
So much fun.
Best art, Kathy won about foreshadowing of the Order 66.
The Order 66?
Yeah, the Order 66. Foreshadowing of it.
Yeah. Yeah, because some, like, even like some of the clones kind of go rogue, or what you think they're going rogue. And then, which they're not recording. It's just that they start. Kind of like Finn, you know? You kind of start developing a conscience. You get that in some of the episodes, which is pretty good, you know? Oh, come on. That guy just killed me twice like that. Yeah, but anyway, I'll try to send you that through. Oh, no, I wanted that. No, oh, no. I'll send you that list, and hopefully you're able to enjoy it more. Because I know, like, season 6 of the Clone Wars has, they just call the last episodes, have nothing to do with nothing.
Right.
So it, some of them were not even done.
So where do you think season 7 is gonna sort of start then? Does it carry on from season 6 then?
I honestly no, it's gonna carry on after season 5. I honestly think it's probably gonna go into maybe Order 66, maybe Ahsoka. You know, cause she leaves. You know, I don't know if you did. You see Clone Wars? You know how she left the Order?
No. No, see, I've never seen much of Clone Wars at all.
Okay, you know who Ahsoka is, right? I mean,
I know. Okay. She is. So she leaves the Jedi Order then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so sorry, I'm spoiling it for you. So sorry. But you'll get to see that in Clone Wars. Obviously you're gonna get to. I don't want to talk much because I already spoiled something for you. But you'll get to see the reason why she leaves. Yeah. You'll meet a lot of characters. You'll probably see them in movies, and you're like,
yeah.
Oh, I didn't know they were from Clone Wars, and I've seen them in movies. Okay.
So. I didn't know that Bosk was in the Clone Wars. He's in a few episodes of it.
So there you go. I mean, like I said, that's why I didn't want to. Spoil.
Because I wondered why Bosk was available in Capital Supremacy when you as the for the droids, and I think I asked somebody on another stream a while back now. Was he in the Clone Wars or something?
Yeah.
It seems strange that he's in the. For the droids on Capital Supremacy.
They're like, yes.
Someone said, yeah. So.
Mm-hmm. But I mean, a good refresher never hurts. I think I might do that too. I might start watching them and, you know. Did you watch The Mandalorian?
Yeah, I loved it.
Did you see the ending of The Mandalorian? I mean, I don't want to give people spoilers if they haven't seen it.
Okay. It was brilliant.
Do you know the sword that guy was holding at the end?
Yep.
That comes out in the Clone Wars.
Yeah.
Okay.
Isn't that something to do with the Mandalorians? Something.
And that comes out in. Have you seen Rebels?
No.
Okay.
I haven't really seen any of the animated.
Okay. So for sure, the Clone Wars, it has a lot of meaning. That sword, not lightsaber. So it's good to watch the Clone Wars so you can know, like, oh, okay, I've seen that. That's what I'm talking about. There's some of the stuff in the Clone Wars is like. Okay, I've seen this person somewhere else. I've seen this thing somewhere else, and it goes in depth like into Obi-Wan as well, because I don't want to spoil it. But there's a little arc with Obi-Wan that you're like, oh, I didn't know that about Obi-Wan. Okay, or I didn't know that about so and so or about this Jedi, and so it just goes a little bit more into things that we haven't seen in the movie. So is Rebels. Rebels. By far is my favorite, and more than Clone Wars. I'm sorry, guys. I know people really enjoyed the Clone Wars, but Rebels to me has hardly anything to do with the past, but I really enjoyed the way they developed that series.
Right.
But
Rebels was done by Disney, wasn't it? Is that, am I right? Is that a new
one? Yeah, new one? That was done by Disney. But Dave Filoni wrote and directed that, and Dave Filoni is the one that is writing the episodes of The Mandalorian right now.
Yeah. Interesting.
So he's a Dave Filoni is really good, but anyway, I mean, and you see some people from Clone Wars and Rebels, and you're like, oh, okay, so it's pretty good. But yeah, I'll send that to you. Oh, you didn't leave, Francis. Okay. Yeah, I think this might be my last game, guys. Maybe possibly. Okay, if not this one, if not the next one. Maybe two more. This one and the next one. And
I like playing Dark Side, I'm correct.
The Dark Side.
I can just take it easy at the back with a heavy, checking out the speeders.
There you go.
That's why I like the first phase of crit.
Yeah, because you can snipe people. I mean, it's great. I'm terrible at sniping, so I just go in there in the mazes and, okay, let's go kill people. I'll probably be back later on tonight if Anto gets on. Just depends. Because I know my husband was playing Persona 5. And I kind of kicked him out earlier. to stream. Like, can I just stream?
He laughs because he's like, who would have thought that you would have been the streamer? I was like, I don't know. I didn't create the channel to stream. I created the channel to put content. Like, you know, you see my videos, my news videos and stuff. That's what I wanted to do with this channel. But I realized early on, it's hard to get subscribers or supporters if you don't stream. That's just the truth. But I like it. I like it because I get to interact with all of you guys. That's it.
Yeah. Is Mr. Rose going to do some streams then? He was talking about it earlier, maybe.
I think so. He said he's not really a streamer. I've been wanting him to, but, you know, he's kind of like, I don't know, babe.
But anyway. You're talking about a name change as well for your channel.
Yes.
Dropping the Star Wars bit, or?
Yes, we
keeping that.
I'm dropping the name. We have to change the name because it's, I don't know if you noticed, like in some videos that he comes out, he says, hi, my name is Mario and welcome to Star Wars Raw Reviews. And that's kind of odd because I don't want people to be like, I'm here to see Raw. Who is this guy?
Have you decided what you're going to call it or not? Just Raw Reviews, is it?
Kind of still working on it, so that's why I haven't said it, but he's already changing the logo and everything on that channel, and he put a little bit on his Instagram. It's like our faces but like animated, so you'll notice it's me and him. And then I don't think we're gonna have it in the logo, the name. I think it's just gonna be like whenever you see the picture next to it, you're gonna see the channel name. But we're gonna make a video, we're gonna be announcing it. I think I'll make the logo change first, and then I'll make the name change so people can get used to, like, oh, okay, that's Rob. Okay, I see.
Yeah, good thing to do.
You know.
I'm dead.
And I'm not doing good at all, sorry. I was talking.
No, I'm not doing good either. I seem to be dying a lot tonight.
Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, come on.
Oh, wow.
Wow, 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 wow. That's from a channel. Pitch meeting or something like that, when they pitch movies. I don't know if you've seen that channel.
No. Which one's that one?
I think
I have. Yeah, I've seen that channel. They like parody one.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've
seen it.
He says, wow, 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 wow. Why can't I shoot it? Why? It didn't let me shoot it. What the heck? I was trying to shoot it and I did that before in the other one. Oh, come on. I like what he says. That's an inconvenience. That's a convenience or something like that.
Which one's that one for? Which one are you talking about?
It's a parody, and then they talk, like, he's pitching a meeting to the studios about, like
for
I'm...
For what film, though?
He just says that, those lines, like, wow, 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 wow. He always just says that.
I've seen the one you're talking about. I've seen the channel you're talking about.
Yeah. So he's like, not an inconvenience at all.
I like the... deep fake ones. Have you seen that with George Lucas?
Oh, the Collider one?
Yeah, the classic Collider. Yeah, I think they're real funny.
Yeah. Well, you know, honestly, I watched one and then I watched the second one and I feel like they were repeating themselves. And so I was like, And then, but they're... obviously I don't like when they cuss, but I just feel like sometimes they go too far. And they're... Like, last time they were talking about sexual toys, or like George Lucas was saying that, and I was like, I don't know. The first one was hilarious, though. Like, first one he did, like, I think it was like the second about the Last Jedi, or I don't know.
Yeah, I think it was. And yeah. The last one I watched was where he was outside in the queue for the Rise of Skywalker.
Mm-hmm.
And like
waiting in line,
camping there all night.
Yeah, I kind of saw that one, but I felt like
Well, anyway, I mean, that was just my thing. Like, they've been doing it too much, or like he just using his face, and I'm like, okay. Anyway, but they are funny. Like, the first one was funny.
I just think that the George Lucas is great on the deepfake thing.
Oh.
It's a really good job.
George Lucas is swimming in money.
he's swimming in money now.
Because he has a Disney stock too. They gave him, it was a like, he got a $4.2 billion, but half of that was money and half of that was on Disney stock. So you can just imagine. He's rolling in deep. Martin, hello. We don't know what we're getting in January. Yeah, that's right. We're getting next week, I think, BB-8 and BE-9. Are you guys excited about that?
No. It'll be interesting.
I want to see him kill Vader. That'd be funny. I don't know. Look, I'm trying to shoot it, guys. I can't shoot it. Nothing. You see that, right?
Nothing's happening.
Can you see it on my stream? I don't know right now. Look.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can
nothing.
Have you got it?
Yeah, it's on. Yes. Like, I took it off. Put it on. Yeah. Look, nothing.
And a TIE fighter just tried to...
See?
So we sat into you as well.
You see it, right?
Yeah. Oh, you're out of range, that's why.
Tammy, you're sick today, Tammy. I'm so sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry, Tammy. Rip. You're sick. My son is sick, too, so. My children are sick. I always said Tammy's my adopted son.
Tammy is
Anto's brother. Right? Yeah, Anto's brother, yeah. I met Tammy in Star Wars Celebration in Chicago.
Oh, right.
Yeah. It was funny because I didn't know him and Anto were related. And then I saw Tammy a lot, like, in Dragon Clash, my friend Dragon.
Yeah.
And he said, hey, I'm going to go to Star Wars Celebration. I was like, oh, okay. So maybe we can meet. I was like, yeah, sure. And then Anto told me, hey, my brother's going to go. And I was like, yeah. He told me, like, hopefully you can meet with him. I was like, okay. I don't know if Anto made him meet me. I have a feeling Anto is like, you're going to go meet with Ro. You're going to go say hi. So so then I met Tammy and Tammy's dad. And then I thought it was, I told my husband, I hope his dad doesn't think it's weird because I'm a grown woman, you know, and Anto's young and Tammy obviously is like younger and like, probably that is like, why are we meeting strangers? Strangers from online. I mean, the worst thing you should not do, right? Meet strangers.
Everything was fine, though.
No, it would. I hope so. I mean, you know. But it was good, though. It was good. I met Tammy. I'm happy. And now Anto's like, because Anto wasn't there. He didn't go to Celebration that year. Anto's been begging me to go. He's like, come on, bro. I mean, jokingly, I know. He's like, come on, bro.
You haven't met Anto, then?
No, I have not met Anto. I met Tammy Bananto. And just like, come on, bro, go to Star Wars Celebration in California so we can hang out. But honestly, it was really expensive to go to Celebration in Chicago. And that's because I live in Chicago. Like, my mom is there. My family lives there.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you will at least $5,000 you have to.
Is that much it costs, really?
Well, the tickets were not expensive, but you had to pay hotel, you had to pay food, you got to take Uber everywhere, and I bought tons of junk. That's what was expensive, because you see everything, you know, you see things that you never seen in a Star Wars Celebration, and so, but anyway, I mean, I don't regret it. It was a great time. I met
everything Star Wars. I don't know if you guys know him. He sometimes goes
to Rob. Yeah,
Rob. I met Rob at Star Wars Celebration. His wife. Obviously, I met Tammy and took pictures. Oh, I spent a lot of money too because of the pictures and signatures. Guys, to take a picture with like Ian McDiarmid and Hayden Christensen was like over $200, maybe $250.
Right.
So, and I took pictures.
Is that how much you charged for the picture then?
I think for both of them, I think it was that much. I can't remember. But I took pictures with Aiden Versio, with Ahsoka, with the voices that do Ahsoka, yeah. Anakin, and Obi-Wan. I mean, I took, you know, signatures. Freddie Prinze Jr., who does the voice of Kanan. Who else? Jar Jar Binks, the actor that plays Jar Jar Binks. I took a picture with him. So, yeah. I mean, all of that is expensive. It adds up. Hello, Rebel. What's up? That your type of game. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah, Tammy said that a photo with Jyn Erso was $400.
With the actress that plays Jyn Erso. That's
wow.
Crazy.
Yeah.
That's Felicia, somebody, I believe, is it?
Oh, Tammy said that Anto didn't make me. Well, good to hear that Anto didn't make you be my friend. Hakuna Matata. Oh, let's go, boys. Wait, did we already play Crate? No, right? The bad guys? No.
No, we haven't played that.
It was Hoth. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm all confused. I'm like, what's going on? Yeah, that it can get expensive. The signatures are always expensive. Yeah, because Janina signed my Aiden Versio helmet, and
right.
She signed it on the inside. So I was super happy. I was like, oh my gosh. You see me dressed up,
you.
Right?
I was going to say, I've seen your costume. It looks great.
Yeah.
You did the video of it, didn't you? You showed it all.
Yeah, I did. I'm going to play Skyrim. Okay. Tammy, no problem. Yeah, I did the video. I'm playing one more, guys. One more game, and that's it. We're gonna.
Sugar.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, you weren't calling me sugar. Okay. yeah, we're gonna play one more game, guys, and then later on tonight we'll get on. I need to take a break because yesterday I did 7 hours. My husband's like, you were streaming all day, but. He wasn't complaining. He just couldn't believe it. It's like, I can't believe you were streaming.
Yeah, you were streaming for a while, weren't you?
Yeah. So I was like, I'm sorry, honey. I neglected you and our child.
Oh,
So, yeah, Star Wars Celebration is amazing. They have it in London, too.
Right.
Yeah.
They have it a few all over Europe as well, I believe.
Yeah. Because it's they used to do it where like every other year they will go to Europe, a Star Wars Celebration, like Lucasfilm would take. And then they stop, and then they've been having it in America, but I think they're going to go back again where they do Star Wars Celebration in London, I think.
Right.
Which that's one thing I would love to do. If I'm going to go overseas in the UK, I'd rather just...
Oh, yeah, are you going to come and see us, are you?
Yeah. It's like, okay, let's meet up, boys. Let's do it. I don't know who lives where. I'm sure everybody lives really far. Like, I know...
I've never actually been to London.
Oh, okay.
I've been near it and through it, you know, on a coach, but I've never actually stopped there.
Oh, I've been there a couple of times.
Yeah.
Quite nice, but... Rather expensive.
Is it? Okay. Is it the tourist?
Yeah,
because of the tourism?
Expensive.
Yeah.
Everything's pricey down there.
Yeah. Because I know Jeff and Tommy live like 3 hours away from each other, but I don't know where exactly, because they don't say where exactly they live. So.
Yeah, I live about 2.5 hours, 3 hours from Jeff as well.
Okay. And... So So I know everybody. It's like Texas. Like, everybody, like, Texas is one state in the United States, and it's so far to visit people because you can live in Texas but still live 8 hours away from each other. So. I went to small Comic Con thing somewhere in England, and I met David Prowse. Nice. That's who I want to meet. Yeah, David Prowse. I heard he's not doing Comic Cons anymore.
No, he had a bit of a falling out, I believe. I just saw something the other day with...
Really?
Lucasfilm, yeah.
Yeah, they did, yeah.
I don't know exactly what it was. Yeah, with Lucasfilm.
They're accusing him, or George accused them of leaking, or like the leaked out the fact that he was Vader or Luke's father.
Right, that was it, yeah.
And but it wasn't true. And I guess people can prove it that it's not true. And so they accused him, and that's the reason why he doesn't show the celebrations. He was supposed to, like, I remember I bought tickets to that Comic-Con. He was supposed to be there that day, but he got sick, so he didn't show up. And that was, and then after that, like, 2 months later, he announced that he wasn't going to travel anymore to the States because of his health. So, Zombie, thank you so much. Thank you for dropping that like. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. We are with Oli and Munzi, if you guys want to check them out. There you go. Yeah, but he's the one that I want to, and he sells his pictures. David Prowse? Mm.
Well, David Prowse used to be what we used to, you know, you have like the Green Cross Code over there where how to cross the road safely for kids and stuff. We used to call it the Green Cross Code.
Oh.
And in the late 70s, there was like a big advertisement campaign.
Yeah.
How, you know, getting children to cross the road safely and things.
Yeah.
And David Prowse was the Green Cross Code man.
Oh, wow.
When I was a kid, saying, oh, someone telling me that Darth Vader was the Green Cross Code man.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Like safety first type.
Yeah, safety first type thing. Yeah.
Nice. Oh, rip. That ATS, you got me.
This is going on for a long time.
Yeah. Just let go. No sense of hanging on, guys. Let go. Yeah, he sells, like, he has a website and he sells pictures and stuff. Supposedly it's legitimately like his, hopefully, because people pay about like $200 for his signatures. But the ones that sell out, I guess, I don't know if he does a partnership with oh my God, James Earl Jones, and
right, yeah,
and they give them to James Earl Jones, and then David Prowse signs them, and so sometimes you can buy, but like they go limited, like once in a great while they'll get a stack of those. I don't, but like I said, I don't know if it's really him. Supposedly it's him that I don't even know why a pic looked.
Well, if it's an official website, you would think it would be. But you can never tell, though, can you? There's a lot of
people are fakers.
Sugar.
Yes. Oh, honey, honey.
Yeah.
Is that...
I'm a candy girl.
Yeah.
Everyone's going to leave the stream now. You're nice again.
Oh, are you drinking coffee? Is that what it is? Oh, rip. I don't know. Monsi, are you drinking coffee or just calling someone sugar?
I think he's trying to get a grip on his language.
I see. Well, he's kind of like me. I would say blasters.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just...
No, that's all right. Being sweet about his words.
No.
Rip.
I died again. I run. quick. Jesus Lord.
Oh, we didn't win then.
Oh no, we're talking about bomb.
That's alright, I think we're gonna win this one.
Bomb.
You got your bomb.
Oh, I thought you said bum, like your butt.
Yeah, I thought you said something else, but I think it means he's detonate charge ones here.
Oh. Yeah, I sort of want to place it, but then... Shit.
Sugar.
Sugar. Ba, 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 ba.
Well, hang on. Wait, bomb over there, so we're good. Level 5. Oh, my. Yeah, haha.
Oh, honey, honey, I'll have that song. Blah.
Oh, snap. Oh, what?
Oh, freaking Carlo.
Carlo just come out of nowhere and, like,
yeah. Himself. Like a G. He's just going in there. Like, oh. Alright, take it easy, bro. Take that, Merry Christmas! Oh, Vader's hiding in the corner. Okay, Vader. Relax. Relax and let me love you. Oh, Sam.
Some of my bombs didn't work.
Oh, honey, honey.
When did Rook Cyan go?
Did it die or something? Oh, there's a
bomb. Tch.
Absolutely not open. Did Rogue, when did Cyan go then?
Yeah, they left. Oh, I know Rogue did. Siegfeld's still here.
Yeah.
Never again.
It's probably ticket. Jacqueline, hello my darling.
It's no. Dang it. Well, it's.
Oh, the Jacka.
Go on.
Oh, rip. The guy got me good. Nah, they're not gonna get this.
Well, that's good news, Jacqueline.
Jacqueline. You guys live in England, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No. Ah, shit.
What is it? UK? Is that what you guys call it? Or?
I call it the UK, yeah. It's like England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland make up the UK.
Okay. Okay.
It's like a big political thing, you know.
Okay. GG. Let's get out of here. Nice, Jacqueline. I'm glad you found your last pet. One time, my dog. I was so mad at him. So mad at him. I was walking him, right? Because I'm trying to be a good owner and walk my pet, my dog.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, mind you, this is my fault because he wasn't fixed at the time. So it's my fault. So I'm walking him and then there's like, I'm walking him and all this pack of dogs come out of nowhere. And he pulls me on the leash and then he takes off with the leash and everything.
Oh,
and I couldn't find him.
Is it a big dog?
He's a mix of a lab and a great white Pyrenees. Is that what it's called? They're big white dogs. Right. But he came out short. I don't understand. Like, you're short for a dog. So,
you're pretty short for a dog.
Yeah, but he took off and then I was so upset. And he came back all muddy, like hours later, right? Like, hey, mom, I'm home. After he went partying and up. I knew what he had done. He probably got a dog pregnant. And I was so mad at him. So we got him fixed after that week. Because he came back, but he came back with scratches on his mouth. Like, oh no, like dog bites on his mouth and on his legs. So they probably
been in a fight as well.
Yeah, for a female. So yeah, that week we got him fixed. Never ran out of me ever since. Like, that was it. That was the last time.
Do you still have that dog?
Yeah, I still do. His name is Yoda.
Oh, nice.
I have four dogs. I used to have five. I have four of them. Yoda, Cassian from Rogue One.
Kasten and Endor. Kasten is my German Shepherd. Yeah. He's a mixed German Shepherd. I think he's mixed with American German and German German. So he's kind of small. Right. He's in between. Then I have two Chihuahuas that I found. One is Kira from Solo.
Yeah.
And the other one is Ahsoka.
Right. So, all named after Star Wars characters.
Yeah. Now the fifth one, he got run over by a car, by a truck. And his name was Raddus, General Raddus. But he was a small Chihuahua Yorkie, very beautiful dog. But he got killed then.
General Raddus, one from the expanded law, is that?
No, Raddus is he's the one that says it's a trap. The Mon Calamari? No, I'm sorry. No. Raddus is from Rogue One. I'm sorry. Rogue One. He gets that transmission. Yeah. I'm sorry. We were supposed to name him. Man, I'm lagging bad, guys. Whoa. I'm sorry. Raddus is from
Rogue One.
From Rogue One.
Was that a Mon Calamari?
Yes.
Same as the Admiral Ackbar?
Yes. It's a trap. Yes.
It's a trap.
Mm-hmm.
It's a trap.
No, he's also a Mon Calamari, so. We name him General Raddus. But you hear that. Leia in The Last Jedi, you know how she gets blown out? Because Kylo,
yep.
She's in the Raddus, the ship. Named the Raddus.
Oh, right. He's right, so the ship's named
after, him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
Whoa. Did you just kill my friend? Okay, good. He gone.
Yeah, you best not be spawning on me either, because I'm right at the back.
Okay.
So you'll have a long way to run.
When do you guys get Disney Plus?
I think it's March or April.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah. So.
I mean, I know you guys have your ways of getting things. Are you guys
To be honest with you, The Mandalorian is the only
thing
I've watched, you know, suspiciously, shall we say.
Oh, okay. Are you guys gonna get it though if once it comes out in March?
I don't think I am. No.
Okay.
I mean, I ain't even got Netflix really.
Really?
No.
I don't like Netflix. I've been telling my husband. I'll watch stuff because we have it, but I've been telling my husband we need to get rid of Netflix. And
well,
he's like, no.
My mom and dad had it for. They got it just before Christmas, and just got rid of it because they said they were never watching it because it was all want a lot on it.
Yeah.
Because when they first got it, there was a lot of films, a couple of the Marvel films on there.
Yeah.
But then Disney Plus come out.
Yeah, they took them all.
They took them off. So.
Yeah. Well, Disney Plus is coming up with their Marvel shows. They kind of be like the Mandalorian, the Falcon,
right.
Falcon and I guess the new Captain America, WandaVision, which is Wanda and Vision. They're gonna bring Vision back.
Yeah, I can't wait for that.
Yeah, so I mean, might be worth. I mean, I don't know. I don't want to tell you how to spend your money, but. Might not, but I mean, because you already know your ways of getting stuff, I mean, it's just no point, you know.
The reason why I haven't got Netflix and that is because most of my spare time is spent gaming, so
I've
never really seen the point. And plus, we have to pay for a license fee over here for the BBC. It's not quite compulsory, but if you want to watch anything on the BBC, then you have to pay for it.
It's kind of like Netflix.
It's what they call a TV license. Everybody has to pay it, really.
Like, what? Yeah, how do you charge it?
On the BBC. You pay it monthly. It's something like £146 a year. I don't know what that is in dollars.
Okay, but like, do they charge it like on your phone? Is it like a bill that comes to your house every day?
Yeah, you can pay it by direct debit, like comes straight out your bank account, or you can just go to the post office and pay for it all in one year.
So it's like the water bill type, what you had.
That kind of thing, yeah, just like that.
Oh my gosh!
Just like a utility bill.
What? My mind is blown, guys. I'm not kidding. Wow.
A lot of people disagree with it, which I never used to mind paying it, but not these days.
Wow.
Seems the BBC doesn't seem to have a lot on that I watch these days. I can't even begrudge paying it.
Didn't they have Uptown Abbey? Is that, am I saying it correctly? Something Abbey?
Downtown Abbey. Downton Abbey.
Downton Abbey.
Well, that was ITV. That wasn't the BBC.
Oh.
So, I mean, say you can get away without paying your license fee if you don't watch any BBC shows or anything like that.
Wow.
So, I mean, I have actually been contemplating just getting rid of it and not paying it and just not watching the BBC shows.
Yeah, you can get Disney Plus. I'm just kidding. Because I get on Amazon for free that I guess it's the BBC because it says BBC. Victoria.
BBC do sell. That was an ITV one as well, I believe.
Oh, never mind.
ITV show. I think maybe the BBC get the license and sell it.
It was that show, Poldark.
Poldark.
I've been watching Poldark, yeah.
That was a BBC show, yeah.
Yeah. I know. I'm a girl.
My mom likes that.
I gotta watch my Poldark, guys. Yeah, because it's not too naughty. You know, it's like, yes, it's romance and the drama and stuff. And they actually tend to keep their clothes on more so than other shows. So
I often tell people that I've got hair like Poldark.
Nice.
I haven't, though. I've got hair like Jeff.
Oh, wavy, luscious looks. Curly hair. Nice. Is Poldark very popular over there?
It is when it's on, yeah.
Oh, okay. So yeah.
My mom really likes it.
Oh. Yeah, I like Poldark. What the heck? Noise, guys. Yeah, I watch Amazon Prime because it comes with my Amazon subscription, so it's like Amazon Video or something like that. So I already pay for Amazon for them to deliver my packages, so you get that video for free in a sense.
Right. I think I would rather pick Amazon Prime or something like that over Netflix.
Yeah, and they have good stuff too.
Even Disney Plus now probably would, if that come out. If I was going to choose one, it probably would be Disney Plus, actually.
Yeah, I think Disney Plus.
I'm not sure how much it's going to be when it comes here either. How much you pay for it over there?
Well, we got the... they had a sale like a month before it was supposed to be released in America. And it was, if you pay for the whole year up front, was $100 maybe?
Right.
Or $120? No. If you pay up front, hold on, let me make it. If you pay up front $100 and something, it was for 3 years. 120, let's just say. So, That's not bad at all.
That's
so it came up to being like $3 and some change a month. Maybe at 330, 130, maybe 150. I don't know. You guys make the math.
Yeah, I think it'll be something about maybe £7 a month, £6 a month. Do you know, Monty, how much it's going to be?
How again?
Do you know how much the
Disney Plus
is going to be?
Because I know that once it came out, they bundled it
They did a bundle where it was Disney Plus, Hulu, and ESPN Plus. So if you like watching sports, you will get all those three for $12.99. But you don't have to get all those three. You could just get in Disney Plus by itself for, I think it's $7.99. Yes, baby. Hi, Brownie Egg. Hello, my friend. How's it going?
What are you doing?
I'm streaming, Bobby. I'll play with you right now.
I'm not on YouTube. Look, the spaceship is
happening.
What happened? And the turn for robots.
Nice.
And it turns there for robots.
Oh my god, I want to get copyrighted, kid. Nice, baby. Or Copa, whatever that thing is.
A table, and it has a sword.
Nice. Yeah, that was quick. But yeah, so you can either get it by itself or you can do like a bundle. I mean, I know a lot of people enjoy that because it's like, hey, I get my sports, if you watch sports. And then Hulu, which is another service like Netflix, and then Disney Plus. Hello, everybody.
What kind of stuff's on Hulu then?
It's the same, but more like other TV shows. Like, it's actually TV shows.
Right.
And movies that are not on, because I think Disney Plus said that they were not gonna be showing like rated R movies, and so on Hulu you can actually find some rated R movies, some more adult content type. Ooh, rip. Hello, Rania. Hello, everybody. Magic, thank you for being here. Jacqueline, Tammy, Oli, thank you guys. I don't know if Monzi likes to be called Magic or Monzi.
I call him Monzi. I don't think he minds.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's my last name, so I won't call him by that, so it's all good.
Okay. Whoa. There he is. Hello there, boys.
I was in the first one called Magic.
Two tickets to paradise. Oh, he's a Kylo Ren and he's ready to run. That's funny. That's hilarious. Kenobi, who's doing that? We had a friend in Jeff's stream, I think, when we were playing HBV, and that's all he kept doing. Kenobi, the Kenobi emote.
Kenobi, yeah.
It's like Kenobi.
That's all away from modern these days.
You can hear it loud. I mean, it's like it travels that. Oh, wait, where are we?
Yeah, you can hear it from right across the map.
Yeah. Two tickets to paradise. All right, boys. Oh, did we get one? Oh, okay. Yeah. Whoa, I'm getting shot.
I've just got stinger pistol.
Thank you. I'm shooting it. Now I'm just playing the objective, guys. Two tickets to paradise. Yeah, maybe.
I just threw my grenade at the wall.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Are you hear it?
Is that you, Monzi?
Kenobi. There you go. Man, it's like taking forever. Don't die, guys, without taking this. There you go. The guy next to me is actually doing it. Woohoo! GG, crazy. What's up? No, it's okay, crazy. This is it for me. I was actually ending the stream, so thank you guys for being here. We appreciate the love and support. I'll probably be back later on tonight. I really need to take a break because yesterday I was like pooped out. I was like,
yeah.
I don't know anything. Good night. Nobody talk to me.
It's been a pleasure as always, Ru.
No, thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you, Gigi. Thank you, Monsi. Sorry I didn't let you talk. I talk a lot. Thank you, Oli, for being here. And everybody else that joined us. Thank you, guys. Tammy, Crazy, Renier, Jacqueline, Zombie. Thank you, guys, for the love and support. I'll see you guys later tonight if you guys want to stop by. I'll probably in like 4 hours I should be back. It's going to be really late at night. I'm going to be back. So I'll put a message on my Discord and also on YouTube if you guys want to join me. Just make sure you're ready to jump in, be in the menus so that we can get going. But like always, can't wait to guys have it back here at Star Wars World Review. So see you guys in a few hours. See you. Bye. Bye. That was really good. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
We'll see you. Much love. See you tonight.
See you later, Ra. Thanks for having us again.
Bye.